Pass for Tierney. Along with Balcers, a handoff to Balcers, going to the net, scores! His first NHL goal, Rudolph Balcers!
And the smile says it all, Chris. His first National Hockey League goal, and you hope the first of many, but what a play here on the outlet pass. Mikhail Bodker all the way to Tierney. A little drop play, and then he absorbs the hit from Aho. Balcers does the rest by cutting towards the net, creating a little bit of deception and sliding it between the legs of Peter Mrazek to make this a 4-3 game with 47 seconds left in the second period.